CO2 gas is generated within the cell, it's going to direct impact the osmotic pressure, and also at the same time, the CO2 dissolved in the cell culture media will impact the osmolality. It is reported combination of high osmolality and high CO2 concentration will have to 63% of the cell growth reduction.